First off, again, I want to thank the AAUW for putting on this time forum. I concur that hoping this is the final and last forum that we do have. But it has been very interesting. It's been quite educational. Again, what I would like to say is, from my business standpoint, my business experience, I feel like that I am the best candidate that you will get for your chairman of the Lowndes County Commission. You'll find no one else that will work as hard as I did. I work hard in my business and always have. Fortunately for me, we've gotten our business, our family-owned business, to where, as I said, my sons are involved in it, my brother-in-law, and of course my wife. And so this is going to allow me to spend the time that I need to spend, that the dedicated time that needs to be dedicated to the chairmanship's position. I'm a hard worker, I always have been, and I'm a firm believer, again, that when there are issues, you can sit down, you can come to a consensus, and then you can work on a decision that is going to be best for your community. That's the number one thing. What is the best thing for Lowndes County? That's the decision that I will always work for, and you can count on me doing that. Thank you very much, and I appreciate your vote, either tomorrow if you haven't voted, or somewhere between there and November 6th. Thank you very much.